Sometimes people do this in the canter, where they kind of like post the canter and they have too much stiffness in their back. So in the canter, your seat follows kind of a swishing motion from the back to the front of the saddle every stride. Think about your shoulders stay still and your hips swing. So you see how my shoulders are more or less still and my hips are swinging.